My hair is kind of like, I don't know, my bun's really small today, but I don't really care. I am purposely putting it like that because I'm just going out last minute and I just need to put it up, you know. So as you can see by the title, I am going to the mall with my mom because, you know, last weekend was Mother's Day, right? I got my mom some shoes, I mean my grandma some shoes, but we need to return it because her size, you know, the ones we got her is kind of too big. So we're gonna go exchange it, not even return it, just exchange it and like get her smaller space because we got her big size. And as you can see, I'm gonna be getting a new piercing. I'm gonna be getting a third piercing. I don't know if you guys know this, but I have two piercings on each ear. So I'm gonna get a third one. You know what's crazy? I've been thinking about it for like probably months now. But I never really told my mom in it. Literally yesterday, I was like, Mom, I've been thinking about this and I've been making sure I want it before I ask you. And I want a third piercing. And she was like, okay, well, we're going to the mall tomorrow if you want to get. I was like, of course. Like, that is what I'm gonna do. And yeah, I know I haven't been recording. I'm sorry, guys. If I'm like going back and forth, it's because I'm trying to put this damn highlight on. I can't see. A lot of stuff is going in front of the light. But yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And I'm gonna lie, I've been craving some ice cream from there. I always crave ice cream anytime. I'm gonna go. About to put some mascara. But yeah, that's how I'm gonna do, guys. Also, I don't know if I told you guys. I probably didn't because I don't remember what I would be talking about in my last video because I haven't recorded. But I have some big plans this summer. I'm not even gonna lie. August, I'm going to the yard. 3 weeks, guys. So, you know, it's gonna be videos back to back. Like, come on now. And then July, I'm gonna see Justin Bieber. I'm gonna go to his concert. And like, come on. And most likely a whole bunch of other vlogs.
Okay, I am ready. I'm just waiting. Well, I'm just gonna dance when I'm getting ready, if I'm being honest.
But yeah, so gonna go to the mall. It's pretty nice today. It's like in the 60s, 70s, mostly in the 70s today. So I'm excited to get my piercing. I've been waiting to get this. Like, my skin is looking good. Like,
also, look at these new shoes I got. Like, you probably, if you've seen my Instagram posts, I mean, my last one, you've probably seen I had these. These are so freaking cute. Like, come on. Guys, I don't know. I actually didn't know about these shoes, but I just never got them. But if you didn't know about them, you get them like Foot Locker Champs. At least at my size, they were $50. But I get in kids' size, like $50 is not bad for a pair of shoes. But yeah, I am about to finish getting ready and I'm gonna get back to y'all when I am outside.
You like it?
Okay, guys. So I did it. I was kind of nervous. Before I wasn't nervous because I was like, oh, like I did it before. You know, the second piercing. So that's why I wasn't scared. But this one I was kind of nervous. But it came out so cute. Oh my god, what you guys think? To be honest, I've been thinking about getting the top one, but I didn't ask my mom because like not like the bar, like it's just a stud. But I don't know how I'm feeling about that one. I'm like thinking about it because it's cute, but I just don't know if I really want it on me yet, you know? So yeah. And this is a store I got it from. We go to Bay Plaza. I'm on like the level floor and you just go this way. So it's like over there. But let me try to use the bathroom and I'm gonna get back. Hey guys, so right now I'm getting frozen yogurt and it's gonna be music, and it's music right now, so I don't wanna get copyrighted. So I'm gonna get back to you when I'm in there. Guys, I ate this whole thing. Oh, it was good. I'm on my way back home. Alright guys, so I actually came home a while ago, but I am walking Hazel, that's what I meant to say. Hey, look, let me show you her. Walking her, you know, it's nice outside, so you know, I'm just taking her for a walk. And yeah, so kind of happy I got these piercings. So I really have nothing else to do today, like I really don't. But since I haven't vlogged, you know, of course I pulled out the phone and started recording because I haven't recorded in a while. But yeah, guys, I'm not even gonna lie, I've been tired like all the time. Like, first of all, I went to sleep at 6 in the morning. I don't know why I went to sleep 6 in the morning. Like, I'd be taking naps during the day, but not even like OD. Like, there's no reason for me to be sleeping at 6. And I have school tomorrow, but thank God tomorrow's Friday. So I'm happy. But yeah, guys, I really hope you guys like this video. I know it wasn't that long, but I'm gonna really try to get back to vlogging again. You already know how I am. Like, I'm always here. Like, once I get back, I record it back to back. And then I go ghost. But I swear it's not even my fault. But I'm pretty sure y'all used to this already. So just like, comment, share, and subscribe, and see y'all in my next video. Bye.